Ryan Pate here. This video is going to cover the landing zone in the short game. As you can see, I got a pin on one side and there's a golf ball on the ground behind me and a little bit of green to work with. Yeah, I got a towel in my hand. The goal is going to be, if I lay my towel down, where is the ball going to land? I'll place it there for just this moment. And as I'm standing on the green, where's that towel setting? Is it on a flat surface? Is it on an uphill slope? Is it on a downhill slope? Or is the slope left to right or right to left? What's the golf ball going to do when it lands around that area? This is going to predict what's going to happen on the green. If we're going into an upslope, that ball's going to come in contact with the green and help slow it down. If we're going on a downslope, that ball's going to land on the green and take off more. So I like to stand on the green and look from my golf ball to my landing spot, then to the hole, and figure out how much flight do I need and how much roll do I need. If I go back to my golf ball, I want to envision the shot as well. Do I see a shot that's going to be along the ground, which could be a bump and run, or do I see a shot that's more into the air and higher that's going to land around the towel and stop sooner? So if I go in the middle of that, I see kind of a medium trajectory shot. It's going to land closer to the towel and roll out to the hole. So first you want to pick, what's my landing spot going to be? How's that landing spot going to affect the result of the golf ball? And then now when I'm back to my ball, can I pick the flight that's going to need to be played in order to get close to the hole? Once I decided, I want to go through my routine. I like to look at my landing spot and figure out how much speed am I going to need to land it there. That feeling is going to roughly be the same if I have my golf club in my hand. So for a stock shot, I'm creating my feels, I'm creating my visuals of that golf ball landing on the green and rolling to the hole. So now my mind is made up. I got my feels. Now I can step up and execute. So you can see that golf ball landed pretty close to the towel. The towel is actually to the right of the pin because there's some break in there as well. So my distance control was spot on. That ball came to rest close to the hole. Now I can go tap it in to save my par.